Welcome to your inspirational astrology horoscope for Tuesday, April 30th, 2013. I am astrologer David Palmer, here to illuminate the collective consciousness. Crazy, good, positive, strong energy right now. The moon in Capricorn went through Pluto yesterday. Us releasing so much of the past and embracing the intensity of the new self and not being afraid of the new road that has been in front of you. That's because this new road is to get you out of your problems. That's right, to get you out of your frustrations of why you can't connect with what you want to connect with in your life. To make sure that you're excited about this new unique self. The universe is shedding off so much of the past, so much of the old, in order for you to step into the new. It's actually quite simple, yet very complicated in the world that we've been living in, especially as we have gone through this big galactic shift. I mean, let's not forget, 2012, we're in the meat and potatoes of it. It wasn't just a day and then it's all over, folks. This is a huge point in the change of your life, in the change of your soul. And today, so much power because the sun is starting to trine Pluto, which is the new, really positive changes. I'm sure that you're going to really start to see that your life has got in a huge transformation. And what do you do with this transformation now? Do we create the nicest life that we can? Do we step into a new structure? Do we embrace this new self? Do we let go of the past? We let go, we shed our skin, we step into this new exciting self. We find grounded energy in this. And the moon's still in Capricorn, we're taking this seriously. Don't take it too seriously though, find compassion. Because today, it is the seriousness that is meant for the new self, the new creation of your life, the new physical manifestation of your life. What are you creating? Do you have what it takes to make this creation happen? This is actually testing our self-will, our self-reflection of whether or not we feel we're worth to have that life. And it all starts with that worth. If you have that worth, if you have that sense of value, it will be created. But frustrations, past energies, weird energies are getting in between your worth. Mars right now is making a perfect opposition to Saturn. We gotta push through, everybody. We gotta push through into this, but we gotta push through in that sense of worth and not letting frustrations get in between the actions we need to take in our life right now to push forward. Pushing forward, not crazy. Pushing forward in a slow and steady, yet precise way. Mars is starting to make a trine to Pluto as well as they're coming in and as they're opposing Saturn. This isn't as a horrible Saturn opposition as you would think, because there is this positive reinforcement by Pluto, which means there is positive reinforcement of the changes that are being made in your life in order for you to step over all of the hurdles and the boundaries that have been restricted from what you truly desire in your life and what you feel that you deserve. You are having to come into a new place. The universe is placing you in the right place in order for you to get out of this stuff. And it happens in a slow and very, you know, steady way. It's not instant coffee. It's the most valuable move that you can make. So have compassion. It's a lot like being on the train and drinking coffee and reading a book. Enjoy these moments as you're moving on the bullet train to success, the bullet train to your highest quality life. Mercury's on its last day of Aries, which means you at this point, right before the big change happens, because tomorrow the Sun and Pluto are finished with the trine and it's really powerful. So actually this next 48 hours is very powerful of you stepping into new change and not being afraid to make the moves you need to make and not being afraid to, you know, have a vision forward of the life that you feel you deserve and that you're worth. But more importantly, this is the power right now to make sure that you understand completely who you are, what you must do, and what power is within for you to think of what you need to courageously move forward with. You know, it's time for you to know where to go, know what to be, and do it. Letting go of the past will help you out. And more importantly, remembering that you're worth it inside. That you're one of the most best persons on the planet to make whatever it is that you feel you deserve happen. And when it comes to relationships, we tap into this beautiful energy today to see that it's time for us, as Venus right now has been on this south node, it's time for us to let go of all of our past relationships, all of our past old values, all of that in order to step into this new self-worth, this new life that's worth manifesting. And especially, unless you let go of your old relationships, your old habitual patterns in relationships, your old habitual things that you find your worth in, then you're not going to be able to step into this new ground where the universe is putting all this brand new energy. More honest truth with you is there's a big part of the world that we live in that is dying, 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 dying. And a lot of people are still trying to hold on to that all day long. It's a new zone that has been taped off and they're building, and they've already opened up some little places for you to be in. Now go into there. Would you rather be in, like, waiting for the next new thing to open up and being there? Or do you want to wait in the long line when 85% of humanity is going to be waiting in that line because that door finally opens and they're like, oh, we should have been here, but we're late? It's a lot like an iPhone when it came out. Like, you can go get all this stuff right now. The universe has these open, but you're still caught up in, well, actually, reverse that. Everybody's iPhone freaks, and they're toys. I mean, they really don't do that much. They're okay, but they're really not that great. They're not that great. There's actually a lot of better phones out there. And people who know, and they've got them, like me and other people who are like on these like amazing new phones and stuff that do like 15,000 times more than iPhones do. But people are just caught up in TV commercials and, oh, iPhone and their Apple and they are good and they're just toys. Like, you can go live in that world or be in the know, be in the underground, be in the underground knowledge stream and go do that and go live in that life. Because trust me, it's out there. Check out my website, inclusiveastrology.com, if you want to have a one-on-one reading with me. I got my infinity necklaces up. Check them out. I'm doing the signs next. These are made with love. They're made with so much compassion to give you and manifest everything that you've ever wanted. Check it out at inclusiveastrology.com. And if you want a one-on-one reading, check that out too. I got the trio eclipse readings up as well. I'll see you guys tomorrow.